The history of iTunes, and it just happens to be from the 80s!